Aqui é Marcelo Copelo, da Borgonha, Côte d'Huy. Estou aqui com Jean Nicolas Melcamusée, uma das vinícolas mais cultuadas da região, que faz excepcional Juan Romané, que está aqui na minha casa. Thank you very much, Jean Nicolas.
Thank you
for your time. And what could you say to our listeners in Brazil about your domain and about Burgundy? We were talking before.
Well, this is a family domain, and we have many different plots.
Yeah, we're tasting
very, very small plots, as is usual with Burgundy, which all have their distinctive character. And my goal is to really foster this specific the character of each wine, really to carry it through, influence it, but not too much, you know, really take care of it and bring it with to the consumer with its personality, with balance also,
yes,
but with its entire personality.
That's a good point. When I tasted your wines, I think they are very expressive,
mm-hmm,
intense, but they are never over.
Mm-hmm.
How do you keep that balance?
Well, it's really a fine balance between intervention and laissez-faire.
Okay.
You know, it's really it's a question of providing the best conditions for the wine to express itself. So we work a lot to provide these conditions, but we try not to work too much with the grape itself to make the wine. We want the wine to itself, but we've worked a lot before that.
Okay. Thank you very much.